Guys, it's Brooke here, and today's video is going to be a spring haul, like a spring break haul, I guess, because, you know, spring break's coming, and I bought a bunch of stuff. Well, actually, I didn't buy, like, any of the stuff, but, you know, thank you, Nana and Mom, I love you both, and they bought, like, all this stuff for me. So, yeah, and also, I did my hair, like, a little bit differently. I put it in, like, space buns. And comment down below if you guys like it. I don't know how I look right now, but you know. Yeah, also, if I sound sick, I am. I don't know what's going on, but my throat's been really acting up. I had to drink green tea this morning, and I don't really like tea, so ignore this. But let's just get into this video. Okay, so the first things that I got were these sunglasses. I actually got these a while ago, but I thought I would show you guys because, you know, they're spring break, you know, sunglasses. You guys can see them. They're really cute. They're from Target. And actually, I think I did these. I put these in a haul, but, you know, I thought I'd just show them to you guys again because I will be wearing these on spring break. The next two things that I got are also from Target, but they're bathing suits. So I got this set, which is like, so this is the bottoms. They just look like this. They're extra smalls. And, oh yeah, there was a sale. That's why I got them. And then, like, the butt is, like, cinched. But, like, I don't know. It's really cute. I love it. I'm into stripes right now, so you guys will see that throughout this whole haul. But I'm really into stripes right now. And this is annoying me. Oh, and here is the top. Just looks like this. And then the back is really cool. Like, I really like the back. It's just gonna be kind of hard to, like, figure it out when I'm going swimming, you know? The next bathing suit that I got looks like these are the bottoms. And I really like this color on me, but, like, the sides are like this. I really like this color on me. It's just, I don't know what it is, but like this color and my skin tone and like my hair just looks really good. And then the top is the same style as the other one. So I am really excited to wear these bathing suits. So the next thing that I got is actually behind me, so I'm gonna go get it. The next thing that I got is this shirt from Cotton On, and if you guys can tell, it's like flowy in the back, and it's longer in the back and then shorter in the front, and it's a really pretty color. It like matches my whole theme back here, so yeah, I really like this. Okay, so the next place that I went was Aeropostale, and I went there today. There's like this outdoor mall thing, outlet shops near me. Actually, it's not that close to me, but I went there. And we went to Aeropostale because in my mall there's no more Aeropostale, like they got rid of it. But I found some cute things, like my wallet. First thing that I got were this pair of jeans, and they're really cute, and they're ripped, which I'm surprised, like, my mom let me get them because they're ripped. But they have like this black stuff behind them so that it doesn't look like, you know, it's not showing your skin, if you know what I mean. So they're actually so cute, and they're kind of longer, which I'm kind of into right now, because the really, really short shorts are just not that flattering. I don't know, I just really not into them right now. And these are the high-waisted midi shorts. Yeah, and these are in the size 0. I'm a 0. The next thing that I got were these pair of shorts. They're really cute. I mean, they're kind of short, but they're not that short. Like, right here, they get, like, short. If you guys can tell, whoa, the light. Look, they kind of get short, but then, yeah. They're plenty long on the back. Don't worry. Yeah. They're actually really cute, and I love the color. If you guys cannot tell, I have, like, this whole, like, theme going on, like, the stripes and the color, yeah, you know. And the final thing that I got was this shirt, which is like You know, it might be striped. It may not be striped. Yeah, you know what? I may have like a thing now where I'm like really into striped things, but I don't know. You know, I don't see any trends. But it's really cute. And it has these like ties on the side. And it really gives me sailor vibes because it has these little circles that are like gold and it has like ties. I said like again. It has ties on it and it's really cute and they're all bowed, but they're bowed. I don't know. They're in bows. So I really, really enjoy this top. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing with my life, you know? The next place that I went was actually the last place in this haul, even though I've been filming for 7 minutes. But you know, I got these are so freaking cute. I actually love these. They're little what are these? Banana flip-flops, and they're so cute. Like, look at these. They were $3. They're usually like $5. They were $3. And like they had like the plain ones and I really wanted to get like the gray ones. And then I was like, you know what? I mean, this goes, right? And then, but it doesn't really go with like this, but you know, they're cute. So I decided to get these ones. It was either these ones or the cactus ones. And I was really feeling these ones. So I got the banana flip-flops. The next thing that I got is this really, really cute tank top. I don't know what it is about stripes, but you know, I'm really into it. And it looks red on camera. It is not red. It's like pink. Yeah, it looks really red on camera. It's not red, trust me. But what I did in the store is I tied it at the bottom, like, you know, in the knot that everyone does. Yeah, and it looked so cute. And then I also got the same style in a different color. I got it in mustard, which actually it like kind of matches, but yeah. And it, I also tied this one and it looked really cute with the next things that I'm going to show you. And I think this is the final thing that's in here. Yeah, but I'm not. So everyone has these kind of shorts and I'm like just jumping on the bandwagon, so just bear with me. I'm in love with these shorts. Oh my god, they're so cute. I can't even right now. I'm going to on spring break and like these, like I can't because, okay, so the back just really disappoints me because I really hate fake pockets and these things have fake pockets. And then my mom was like, but don't you have pockets on the front? And I was like, no. And then I went like this. There's pockets. They have pockets too and they're so cute. They might have been a little pricey. They were 20% off and they're usually $26.99. So we got them for $21 something, but I paid $5. I don't even know if that helped. But you know, I was just like, they're so cute. Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I most certainly did. I am just, you know what? I'm sorry. I loved everything else that I got. Thank you, Mom and Nana. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I think the next videos that I will be filming are going to be spring break vlogs. If you guys want that, I don't know if you do, but if you do, then go up in the poll up there and tell me if you do or if you don't. Whew, I'm out of breath. Piss out, but you know. Thumbnail time. Okay.